Ladies and gentlemen, direct from his former life as an evil genetic mutation, please welcome the stupendous Stitch!
Wow! Ta-da! Presto! Chenjo!
Six to six, big on strength, not so big on magic trickery.
Ta-da!
Huh?
What?
Check out the pan!
Look at where's that! Wow! Wow!
And now, for his grand finale, the stupendous Stitch will saw his lovely assistant in half!
Ha ha ha!
Alcaba!
Can't tell them how bad they are. It might hurt their self-esteem.
So, aside from the last trick, which doesn't need polishing, and the rest of the tricks that need to be completely overhauled, what do you think?
Well, it's completely...
amazing! Absolutely, completely amazing.
Good, because we have our first gig tomorrow at Myrtle's half-birthday party.
Half-birthday?
She's so spoiled, she gets 2 a year.
And we wouldn't want to fail there, in front of all your friends. Imagine how embarrassing that'd be.
Jumba, Stitch needs help for his magic show tomorrow.
Sorry, I'm in evil genius mood today, only interested in evil workings.
And the stupendous Stitch's mustache is pretty sinister.
He's close enough. As you are lucky to be having it, I have been cataloging 9 unactivated experiment pods you recovered last week. And I'm thinking, this one may be just the magic you need.
Experiment 604.
Designed to make armies and weapons invisible. Unfortunately, experiment was gun-shy on battlefield. Always running away and making self invisible. Therefore, useless. But for making cutesy not-so-evil magic show, yeah, it's probably perfect.
Jumba was right. You're a real scaredy cousin. And I'm going to call you Houdini. Jumba said you can make other things invisible besides yourself. Can you? Perfect. Now here's what we're gonna do.
Hey, Gantu! So, I'm at the deli getting some fresh cold cuts. And guess what I find nestled in with the tomatoes? Ta-da!
An experiment. Give me that.
Experiment 611. Primary function, ultimate super weapon.
Wow! I found that great! So, can I take early retirement?
And so, you know not to call during my power nap.
My apologies, sir. But I thought you'd like to know that I recovered an ultimate super weapon experiment for you.
What? Stop making absurd with your absurdities. You could never manage such an important capture.
He didn't.
I'll have it in the transporter within the hour, sir.
Excellent. Now get out there and find me another experiment.
Warning. Experiment 604 activated. Primary function, invisibility generator.
That's one of the pods I lost to the little girl. If I find her, I find the experiment.
Hey, Squid Breath! Taking credit for my capture is bad karma. As in, you'll pay for this!
Oh, it was good of you to come. You know how Myrtle just adores her Aunt Stacy.
Yeah, can we get this magic act over with? I have a 3 o'clock flight back to L.A.
Now, don't be nervous. Just use the magic words I taught you, and you can make things disappear.
Well, if it isn't Lilo and the stupendous stench.
Aloha, Myrtle.
Listen, Weirdlo. The only reason you're here is because my mom accidentally booked your freak dog's act on the internet. So don't expect cake and ice cream.
Yeah!
We don't want any of your diseased cake anyway.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the stupendous Stitch!
You're on! Houdini! Good. Now remember, anytime Stitch uses the magic words, you do your thing.
Mm-hmm. Hmm. Uh-huh. A la kablooey!
Yay! Yay! All right!
Yay! Alakablurl! 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 Alakazoo! 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 What?
We've gotten really good!
He's amazing.
Yeah, maybe too amazing. That rabbit looks a lot like one of Lilo's weirdo friends.
Be quiet, Mildred. Auntie's busy discovering talent.
And now, the stupendous Stitch will make his lovely assistant disappear!
Oopsie!
Say cheese! Gotcha!
Barry, Stacy, I am standing here looking at the star of your next primetime special. Send me a camera crew.
Oh, a little birthday party. How cute.
Wait! Come back!
Where'd he go? Hey!
Magata! Chubichiba!
Come on, Stitch. Listen, I have something to confess. You weren't making things invisible.
Kaba? The Chardonnay!
No, it was one of your cousins.
Hmm?
And now we have to find him before Gantu does. Or you may never be visible again.
Well, it's about time you two got back. Where have you been?
We were out looking for someone.
Is Stitch still invisible?
Sort of.
Well, tell him to save some for the cameras.
Cameras?
It turns out that Myrtle's Aunt Stacy is a hotshot Hollywood producer, and she wants to make us a star.
No.
Yes, she wants us to make the Kilauea Lighthouse disappear live on national TV.
No, no!
Yes, yes!
You have to cancel the show.
Impossible! I signed a contract!
Aloha, Myrtle. You're a fraud, Lilo. I don't know how, but this thing was making stuff disappear, not your disconfigured dog. And since it ran away, your dog is going to embarrass himself on national television in front of millions. Oh, yeah? Well, make sure to set your VCR, because it's going to be the best magic act ever. The show's back on. We've got to find your cousin before the show. But to do that, I need to be able to see you.
Your invisibility won't help you this time, Runt. These goggles see heat. 625? What do you want?
Have you told Hamsterville that I caught the super weapon yet?
Don't ever call me while I'm working!
Bad karma!
You won't get away from me this time, mutant. Oh, Blitzlack. You can't run forever!
Wait! Stop! That's Gantu's owl. I'd know it anywhere.
Maka, Sasa!
Well, all tuckered out.
Oh no, he got Houdini. We need to regroup. Come on, Stitch.
Did you not find Experiment 604?
Gantu got him. And there's something wrong with Stitch. He didn't say a word the whole way home.
Well, tell them no dice. The stupendous ditch does not work for peanuts. Lilo, babe, good to see you. You look fabulous. Is that a new haircut?
Pleakley, what are...
Package for Pleakley Productions.
Ah, those must be the new costumes I ordered. This is Stupendous Ditch headquarters, babe. I'm making things happen. Where is the little monster anyway?
He's still invisible.
Okay, enough's enough. I need to custom fit the cape, babe, so you visible him right back up again, okay?
We can't. The invisibility's kind of permanent. Temporarily.
Permanent? Okay, then. I'll just do the act myself. Sure, yeah, I can do it. I taught the little monster everything he knows. If he can make a lighthouse disappear, so can I!
I'm thinking jig is up on covert secret operation.
Stitch can't make anything disappear. It was an experiment that makes things invisible when you say Alaka Bluey. Invisible when you say Alaka Zoo.
I thought you said this was 626.
Houdini? What are you doing here? I must have grabbed him thinking he was Stitch. But if Houdini is here, then... Oh, no. Gantu must have Stitch.
Looky here. I promised Myrtle's Aunt Stacy the stupendous Stitch would make a lighthouse disappear, and by golly, she's going to get the stupendous Stitch making a lighthouse disappear!
You spooked him! Houdini! Wait! Great. No Stitch, no Houdini, and national TV waiting. Could it get any worse?
Hey, don't forget, not-so-friendly friend Myrtle is waiting to ridicule you.
Right. Thanks for reminding me.
I'm doomed. Ruined. I'll never work in Hollywood again.
You never worked in Hollywood before.
You get to the lighthouse and stall him. Jumba and I will find Stitch and Houdini in time to do the show.
Special for today's chase, I'm offering these toys while they last. Visible making pigment spray and special tracking goggles. Goggles also provide excellent UV protection.
We gotta hurry. If Gantu has Stitch, he could be in big trouble.
This invisibility experiment is absolute mayhem. Amsterville will be pleased.
Yeah, if we survive long enough to send it to him. Akadama!
Okay, on the count of three, we surround him and grab him.
Right behind you, fish sticks.
1, 2, 3! 6, 2, 5!
Sorry, I thought you meant 1, 2, 3, go, not 1, 2, go on three. Wait, listen. He's in the plasma conduit. There goes the stabilizing gyroporter and the subspace hyper gaskets. And, the satellite TV.
That does it. I'll send Amsterdam his experiment, all right? Assembly required.
Gantu's pulverizing him.
I am thinking not. Look there.
Stitch? Is that you? Say something.
I'm okay. I'm fluffy.
You look good in pink.
Come, we must be moving quickly if we're to make it to show on time.
I hope Pleakley's keeping them entertained.
Tough crowd.
See? It's a little puppy! With three heads!
Get him up the stage!
Sweet, sweet failure.
You promised me a disappearing lighthouse, Noodle Knees, so you make some magic happen, or else.
Ladies and gentlemen, although the stupendous Stitch could not be here tonight. Monoculo the Magnificent will now make the lighthouse disappear! How, you ask? I haven't the slightest idea.
Oh, go back and touch it.
Here goes nothing. Alakablooey!
Yay!
okay. We're not going to hurt you.
Perhaps you won't. Show's over. Hand over experiment 604.
No way, Gantu. We...
Okay. You win.
Finally realized you're outmatched, eh? The invisibility experiment is mine!
Stitch! I can't believe you just gave him... Houdini? You gave him the empty container. That's quite a magic trick, Mr. Stupendous.
Yay! Thank you.
Yay! Yay! Thank you! Thank you! I do weddings and bar mitzvahs.
Brilliant. Prime time, surefire brilliant. Sign here and I'll make you a star.
Sorry, Pleakley, but the true star of the show is... Houdini!
What is it? A rabbit? A rabbit that makes other things disappear. I love it!
There goes the neighborhood.
What do you mean the container was empty?
Empty! Lock your head, you worthless lucky!
May I remind you that I captured experiment 611, the ultimate super weapon?
You were looking at it upside down! You sent me experiment 119, a sticky chocolate experiment designed to smother you with its gooey sweetness! And get to! You will pay for this!
If you say one word...
Karma! Karma, karma, karma! Ow!
Tonight, Kyle has to win his family's luck back before it's gone forever. Be sure to watch Ryan Merriman in Disney Channel's original movie, The Luck of the Irish, part of Warm-Up Week, tonight at 8, 7 Central, here on Disney Channel.